The following six cinematic LUTs were made for the DJI Osmo Pocket Camera. First, here's the footage with a LUT called That Airy Look. This one is my favorite. Here's the Winter Coast LUT. Here's the Summer Vibes LUT. Here's the standard cinema LUT. Here's the Fall Vibes LUT. And here's the Icy Cold LUT. I will leave a link in the description below this video to the page where these LUTs can be downloaded. Simply go to the link I provided using your web browser. Press the Add to Cart button. Enter your email address, agree to the terms, and press Continue. Next, open up your email and click Download Product. Download the six LUTs by simply clicking on the download button next to each LUT. Create a new folder on your computer for your new LUTs. Drag and drop the six LUTs from your downloads folder into the new folder you just created. To use your LUTs, simply shoot with your pocket camera in Pro mode and choose the D-Cine-like option. D-Cine-like is a flatter color profile, meaning it has less contrast and saturation in the image. This allows you more flexibility in edit to change the look of your footage. After your footage has been shot, let's add one of the new LUTs we just downloaded in your nonlinear editing program. I like using Adobe Premiere Pro. To do this, launch Adobe Premiere Pro. Import your footage and edit your footage on the timeline like you normally would. Click on the clip you want to add a LUT to. You are currently in the Editing tab. Click on the Color tab to switch into that mode. In the Lumetri panel, under Basic Correction, select the Input LUT drop-down menu and click on Browse. Go to the LUTs folder you put your LUTs into and select the LUT of your choice. That's it, your clip now has the LUT on it. I personally love these cinematic LUTs and appreciate the creator for making them. Make sure you show your appreciation. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe.